Hey guys, we're here in the Minola event and my eyes are still unpuffy. Excited, so here we are. There. Oh, I think they are expecting 150 people. So this is the Minola ketogenic diet and coconut oil event. So the speaker is Dr. Fabian Dairit and Dr. Shella Marie Barangan. So we are in Hotel Elizabeth and exciting. Exciting. And Luca is with us. Hi, Luca. Luca, anak, are you joining the Minola event? Huh, baby? Are you joining, baby? Luca. Hi guys, so kape-kape sa Mindere, no? Of course, ipada pa rin siya creamer with sugar. Ako kay creamer lang with coffee. O coffee with cream. Ang taga Minola. Ay, pahay naman po sa vlog. Hello po. Minola team.
Today I'll be discussing a very controversial topic, which is the ketogenic diet. Perhaps you've heard of it from the television or from Facebook. Sino po sa inyo yung nakapanood ng show ni Jessica Soho? Napanood niyo po ba si Miss May Wanna Change?
Yes.
Si Miss Christine po ba napanood ninyo? Okay, ito, clarity. Yung cravings nila for sweets, nabawasan po, blood pressure nila, nag-improve. Blood sugar levels nila all went down and also the cholesterol level. So, ang dami-dami po benefits ng ketogenic diet. At ako rin po, I can also testify na it also happened to me. Kaya po, ay nito ko sa healthy.
Dati, everyone, nasa inter ako, muntik pa akong matanggal sa trabaho. Okay. Pero ngayon, hindi na. Ngayon, gusto ko pati mga kapatid ko, kumapanungin ko,
rin na rin. Tonton namin dali. Naay ko an fisherman soup keto.
Si Luca ni kaon sa what you call
mo say
kanay keto choco mousse. See, ano kay moingon nga ang keto kay boring o choco mousse na boring na, di ba? Nana puwi ka ng chicken pesto nga nahorot na. Si hi chicken pesto unya na apoy adobo ni
Pork chop.
See?
Yay, he's happy. Somebody's happy with the keto workshop. Somebody's happy with the keto workshop. Say hi. And he's eating the choco mousse. That's his favorite today. Wow. Can you show them? Can you show them? Oh, you wanna? Oh, eat. Smile. Wow, say yummy.
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 Sige, maraming salamat. I think there's more evidence coming out now that a ketogenic diet is much more than just weight control. And I think this is the purpose of my presentation. Para to expand the yung benefits of a ketogenic diet. Ngayon yung tungkol naman dun sa the fight for coconut oil.
Update lang guys, nag-CR ako. Update lang, daghang ako nakatunan dire. I'm really happy nga na-appeal ko ano yung community sa ketogenic diet Philippines. We're almost done. But I'm learning really a lot about LCT, MCT oil, lauric acid. So, let's keep on learning, okay? Okay guys, manandere, tanaw, okay na. Okay na, manasila.
So, when it comes to promoting the keto diet, Minola is here for you with you. few months ago into joining the Keto diet. Ibigay ko sa tabi mo. Daghang salamat sa
pag-attend
sa Keto.
Yay!
Okay, so everybody.
Hey guys, just wanna let you meet Dr. Shell Barangan. She's one of our first speakers here, and we really learned a lot from her. Say hello to the vlog.
Hello everyone. I hope you'll consider Ketogenic
Diet.
It's one of our health
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And also see Dr. Toby there. Doc, mag-vlog po kasi ako, so just, this is Dr. Fabian Dairita. He's one of our resource speakers earlier. We learned about LCT, MCT, all the kinds of oils or, yeah, in coconut oil. So, thank you po sa
mga. Ano, ayun, buti yung ketogenic diet, talagang, sisigla.
Thank you po, thank you.
Sige.
And of course, let's meet, Miss May. Miss May, hello po. I have a vlog po about keto. So,
okay.
Ito po si Miss May. Maybe you know her sa
home
studio. So, she's an inspiration. She gave a talk earlier and shared her a lot of seeds, which are very amazing and very easy to remember. So, thank you.
Thank you. Keto on.
Ayan po si Miss Christine, yung nasa gitna. Ayan. Oh, natay! Meet one of the subscribers, si Grace! Nakita mo din sa koan sa Keto Coconut.
Wow, muna yan! Ito na i-share niya. Di, ha? Muna yan ko tanawa, oh! Yung before and after. Wow! Pila 200?
270
niya karon 200 or
218.
Wow. So see guys. Oy. Thank you for supporting. And what is your message to other subscribers?
Ano na, fighting lang guys.
Fighting. She can do it. So I know you can do it also. Bye-bye.
Daughter
is also here. Also keto. Wow, keto po. So guys, daghang tag nag-keto diri sa Cebu. So keto lang ta keto. Stay keto. Yeah,
keto is not expensive.
Yes. And say keto, Filipino. Rino, tanaw mo? Wow! Kasi ito si Ansan mo na.
STK mo ito kung
Jackie. Si STK. Oh, si Kuan, si
Jackie.
Si Jackie. So, at least na yung mga nagkita mo din sa Kuan. Hello guys, pag mo vlog about ang linggo.
Yes, okay.
So, sila kanta ha. So, these are real people who are going into keto and interested in keto. So, you are not alone if you're watching this. And muna, it's also good diba to connect in the community. Motong ganyan ko nga, I want to connect the community. Diba, matanaw siya. Hindi po ka na makarealize ka nga, daghan ka ba? Hindi na ikaw. Ibinag na yung mga struggles sa diet. Ito yung giingon nga, the more ni mo ma-hit, padong na ka sa ideal weight ni mo, the more nagkalisod. So, muna sa iyo. Yes.
Support.
Yes. So, nice to meet you guys. Jackie Ogsi?
Clement.
Sige. Konya na lang. Sige, thank you. So mo to guys, so I've met one of a few of my subscribers. Thank you kayo if you're watching this. Salamat kaayo si Clement, si Jackie, si Grace, og also si Sharon. Wala na ko ka kuan ni Sharon, but thank you so much for supporting the channel and also learning aside from me. So I'm not the expert. So also kamo mga nagtan-aw nga nag-think pa on going keto. I hope nga you would decide to go keto. My son is already asleep. Sleep na siya. Go keto? Huh? Okay. So guys, I hope that you get the life that you want. I hope that you get the help that you deserve. And remember to stay keto, Filipino. Bye-bye.